on midnight on New Year's Eve, 1,400 passengers on board the RMS Sovereign were on their way from the United States to Australia when a 90-foot tidal wave crashed into their ship. The Sovereign was struck and capsized. The Poseidon Adventure. The most daring adventure of them all.